The Light Train.
Choo choo.
One more act to go. Last of the girls. Mrs. O, closing our Sunday show. Who you got for us?
Oh, I've got the beautiful Holly.
Holly.
I can't believe I made it through to week three.
Suddenly, I'm seeing who you could be in the real world. This was one of the best tonight.
I had so much fun last week, but this week I need to show everyone what I can do. I'm singing One More Try. It's one of my favourite songs, and it's one of my dad's favourite songs too. You can't not like it, you can't not love it, and it's not been overdone as well.
As an artist, it could be a better song.
I'm absolutely loving being part of this competition, but I've been really homesick this week. Holly! I love my family to bits. I'm just really chuffed to be able to see them and spend some time with them. Happy birthday!
Oh, thank you, darling.
So are you happy with the song choice then?
Yeah, I really enjoy singing that.
Means a lot to me, that song.
Will you cry?
I think you will.
Happy birthday to you!
To be able to spend time with my dad on his birthday, it was the best thing ever.
Oh, they're leaking.
I really want to fight for my place in the competition this week and show people a more serious side to me.
Such a beautiful song.
Yeah, I love it. I feel like I can really connect to it. My dad's always loved this song and he wanted me to sing it this week, so I really hope to do him proud.
Holly Tandy!
That was the perfect song for you. I think it's your best vocal performance yet. It's so emotional, the song, and I believed every word of it.
Thank you.
I mean, well done.
Thank you.
Hey, Holly.
Hi.
Wow, you took on a massive song this week. That's one of my favorite George Michael songs ever. The lyrics and everything are so beautiful. I'm so glad that you sang it tonight. I still can't believe you're 16. Your voice is ginormous.
Thank you.
You should be very proud tonight.
Thank you so much.
Holly, how old are you? 16 years old?
Yeah.
Okay, my advice is, you've got a great voice, that was a great song, but for you, you've got to become 16 years old. Everything to me, whether it was the white piano, the horrible broken chandeliers, it was very, again, old-fashioned. And you've got to fight for who you believe who you are as an artist on a show like this. I don't think this is who you really are. I think it was nice and it was pretty, but it's not exciting.
She sang it for her dad.
Okay, I beg your pardon. Well, I get that.
Thank you. I'm
trying to give you constructive criticism,
yes,
Holly,
yeah.
Because this doesn't work for me in the real world.
Okay, I appreciate that. Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah. Favorite songs, and you sang it for him with great love and emotion, and I appreciated that. And your voice was spectacular.
Thank
it
you.
Really was. And you look like a goddess.
Thank you, judges. Holly, what do you want to say? Obviously, it's a big song for your dad, and you're the same as Rael. You're wise head on young shoulders, aren't you? You are who you are.
Yeah, just a massive honour to be able to sing a George Michael song this evening. What a fantastic bloke, and I'm just so chuffed to be able to have done that. So thank you, everyone. Really, really appreciate it.
Great stuff. All right, the act with the most votes going to be heading into the prize phone with Kevin for that chance to open for Little Mix. The act with the fewest leaving the competition. Voting will be open for all of the finalists in just a second, and it's all down to you. For now, closing the show, it's Holly!